I was talking to my non-Christian friend the other day, and he said to me, you know what? I could never be a Christian. I said, bro, what are you talking about? He said, I could never be a Christian. If you only knew the things that I've done, the things that I do, if there is a God, I don't deserve his love. And I said, you're right. He said, excuse me? I said, you're right. You don't deserve God's love. In fact, you deserve to be burning in hell. He said, bro, why would you say that to me? I said, here's the thing. It's not just you. It's me too. It's every single one of us. We all deserve to be burning in hell. God's love is not something that you can be deserving of. It's not something you can earn. Jesus went up on that cross fully knowing that nobody deserved it. But guess what? He did it anyway because he loves us. He loves us and he wants to know us. When he looks at you, he doesn't see some awful, broken, sinning reject that can't be touched. No, when Jesus looks at you, he sees a heart that hasn't been changed yet. So let him change it.